What's going on? It's your boy Inspiration is Key. I'm coming at y'all with another video today, man. Hoping y'all having a good day. You see the sun out, the birds chirping. You know what I'm saying? Nature going crazy today. But I'm sending y'all good energy, man. I appreciate y'all. I appreciate all the support that y'all been giving me, you know, showing me. And you know, just being there, you know what I'm saying? And continue to, you know, motivate me to keep doing what I'm doing and, you know, just believe in the process. I'm gonna continue to do what I gotta do. I'm gonna stay focused. I'm gonna keep grinding. I hope you do too. I'm sending y'all good energy. Now, today I wanted to talk about three ways to decide if the information you have serves you or if it distracts you. Now, three ways to know. Way number one. If the information resonates with you, information can be, it's a lot of misinformation out here. So it can be hard to decipher what is right and wrong for you. And so for you to really know what resonates and what really makes sense to you, you have to be in your most optimal state. You have to be at a high vibration and decipher what is right and what is wrong, because if you are consuming the wrong information, like I say, your eyes, what you hear, what you say, that's ways of information. What you eat, that's information as well. So you have to make sure that whatever you are consuming in all five senses, that it serves you, so that your intuition is at its most optimal performance, because we want to get the best information that suits us. So you have to continue to take care of yourself and make sure that you are doing what is meant for you, living in your purpose, and, you know, going within and seeing if that information that you're getting resonates with who you are and your purpose. You know, and it takes a while. It takes a while to really build that up, but once you'll feel it, you'll know. You know if that information is, yeah, I agree with it, or no, I don't mess with it. So getting that internal feeling is one way to know if information is serving. Another way is when you connect with like-minded people, people who are similar in vibration with you and believe in the same type of things, believe in the same type of concepts. You have to understand that, you know, people are all on their different spiritual paths, and you are here for a different purpose. You know, everybody has their own perspective, but people have similar type of outlooks on life as well. So when you connect with people who are, you know, that have the same type of, you know, perspective on life and the same type of, you know, vibration as you, you know, those are the people that will give you information, and you'll feel it. You'll feel, just because off of their vibration, that information is something that may can serve you, and it can help you. It can help you grow, and it can establish some type of, you know, you can also build a relationship with that person that you're connecting with. That's the beauty of, you know, connecting with people on the same vibration as you, is because you guys can go back and forth on information and learn one thing from another. You know what I'm saying? I feel like that's one of the best ways. And the third way is if you happen to stumble across the information and it was hidden. You have to understand that there's a lot of information that is hidden, that they don't want to release, that they don't want to tell. Because if the human knows that, you know, knows some of the information within these books, within these old texts, they will become more of a powerful spiritual being. You have to understand that it's just, they take away things so that they could continue to dumb down the population. So when you find something that, you know, that took you forever to find, and, you know, and it comes back to that feeling of resonation. If you feel that inside you, where, you know what I'm saying, it's kind of like, yeah, I feel that, like, I agree with that. You know, your intuition is telling you, then you know that, you know, it's something that might serve you. So, you know, and it can be hard coming across, you know, hidden information, because at first, you know what I'm saying, you don't want to believe it, but it's like, that's the point. You know what I'm saying? They don't want you to believe, oh, this is a conspiracy theory, whatever the case may be. So you have to continue to do your own research, continue to, you know, make sure you are reevaluating with yourself and reflecting with yourself and seeing what suits you. But those are three ways, you know what I'm saying? And I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I'm sending y'all good energy. I'm just getting uplifted. I'm sending y'all good energy one more time, man. I appreciate y'all. Please like and share the vid. Subscribe to the channel. It's your boy. Oh, wait. Hold up. I almost forgot something. Follow me at Official Inspiration is Key. And it's your boy, man. Inspiration is what? Key, baby.